with the 28th pick of the 2023 MLB draft, the Houston Astros select Bryce Matthews, a shortstop from the University of Nebraska-Lincoln. This concludes the first round of the 2023 draft. The draft will resume in 5 minutes, announced by MLB Senior Vice President of On-Field Operations, Raul Abanez.